Good morning, everybody. It's May 7th, 2017, up in Big Bear Lake, California. It's 5:30 in the morning. I wanted to get out here and drive around town before the snow melts. However, we could get 8 inches today. I can't believe it. Seriously, I cannot believe it, but we probably won't get shit because I just said that. However, it is what it is, so let's go take a quick drive around town. Sorry about the ice on the windshield. It's just going to make it feel more like wintertime. Once we warm up a little bit inside here, we'll be okay. So we're going to do the typical drive first, the ball to one side. Thank you. worse and worse. Goddamn heater. Frozen, so that's cool.